In this video, I'm going to show you how to upload your YouTube videos as Facebook videos, all without leaving YouTube. So drop your mouse and stick around. Ever since Facebook video came out, YouTube videos haven't been doing as well on Facebook. Interesting. Here's a YouTube link I posted to Facebook, and here's that same video uploaded to Facebook as a Facebook video. First off, which one looks better? And which one was seen by more of my fans? Clearly, there's a benefit to uploading your videos directly to Facebook. I'll show you how to do it really fast. Let me show you my screen.
All right, here I am on my YouTube homepage, and to follow along, you'll need to have the free browser extension TubeBuddy installed. I put a link in the description below. Once you've installed the plugin, navigate to your video manager. Next to the edit button, you'll now see these little TubeBuddy buttons. So click the Buddy button next to the video you'd like to post to Facebook and select Publish to Facebook. That opens a window with all the same upload options you'd have on Facebook. You can choose which Facebook account you'd like to post to, edit the video's title and description, and you can even add a Facebook call to action. For this video, I'm going to go with Watch More. And now I can add a URL and a description for my link. I'm going to link to a playlist of my YouTube channel review videos. Lastly, you can decide when you'd like your video to go live on Facebook. I'll schedule this post for 10 a.m. in Chicago. If you've never been to Chicago, you've got to see it at 10 a.m. All that's left to do is hit the publish button, and boom, Facebook is processing my video. Clicking on the link takes me right to the video on Facebook, and wow, it's already done processing. Had I not scheduled the post, it would have gone live right now, but you'll see on my Facebook page here that the post is scheduled for 10 a.m., just as I planned.
So there you have it, a nice and easy way to upload your YouTube videos directly to Facebook. I'd love to hear your thoughts about Facebook video and how you think it might be able to catch up with YouTube in the comments below.